Free people, free weed.
Yeah!
Yes, you guessed it.